With the dipping flag, nine of the speediest speedboats in South Africa roar across the Cowie River like meteors in a hurry. It's the third annual championship over a 10-mile course. And there's a record to beat, if they can. As they hurtle round the bend, it looks as if they're all after that record. They're up against a big challenge. And they pile up thrill upon thrill for the 4,000 spectators as they streak down the last lap.